This is actually Madagascan rosewood. I bought this in California a few years ago, but unfortunately it's the kind of wood that sits in the workshop. I can't bear to put the saw through it. It's just so beautiful.
Thank you.